think that pandemia is a good idea because it's going to be soon dated and people are going to say, when did that happen? Oh, was that in 1000, 2000? And the story of the pandemia is really quite simple, that this monster disease attacked Europe and people and countries responded in different ways. And as a subject of crime fiction, which usually deals with one or two or three people, unless you had COVID or unless you died of COVID, it's not a subject that is very rich or very productive for a writer about that person. It's merely a different form of death. So but paradoxically, it must be mentioned so that if you're writing a book in 2025 and you refer to the past, you have to mention COVID. You have to, you have no choice. Because it's the elephant in the room, you have to speak about it. But I don't want to write about it. There's a conflict between the acquisition of money and how far a person will lower their moral standards in order to be returned with a lot of money. And what we consider normal, average morality. But I think that the conflict in, I won't say most, but much crime fiction is that conflict between the desire for money at any cost, usually cost paid by other people, and money acquired legally as the result of your work. That's what the conflict is about in many, many crime books. And it has to be, because greed is a subject that we're all interested in, whether we are greedy or we are not. We're all interested in that $5 bill or that 5 euro piece lying on the ground. We're always tempted to pick it up, because acquisition is one of those things humans have been trained to do. To the best of my knowledge, I lived in Italy for 40 years with never being cheated. So I'm always astonished when people speak of Italians with this idea that they are not to be trusted. Most of the Italians I've met have been perfectly normal, decent people. Would you want to share a lover with 30 million people? I don't. And so it was the constant press of people walking towards me and getting in my way and making me have to readdress how to move around in the city. Hearing them and seeing them, it annoyed me. It never angered me, it annoyed me, like having an itch. And I thought, my choice is to stay here and have this all the time, all the time, all the time. And the time they are there has expanded, and now October's gone, and November's gone, and March is gone, because there's 30 million people. No, I choose my times to go down. I go back often because one should be faithful to lovers even when they're only friends.